What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Welcome back. So, obviously, I did a live stream roughly a couple of hours ago. I just had a wash and everything. And during that live stream, I was just trying to figure out this software. Now, I figured it all out. Basically, I was trying to download Fortnite during my last stream. Not fucking Fortnite. I was trying to download Corpse Party and I couldn't get it, so I ended up buying the full game. But yeah, let's get into this game. So I've never played anything like this before. Chapter 1, Chapter 2, Chapter 3, Chapter 4, Chapter 5, right. So we'll start from Chapter 1. Make sure you guys share the stream. Twitch viewers, make sure you guys share the stream as well. I want to get up to 50 viewers on Twitch. Right now we're on about 20. Usually we can go up to about 40. I want to try and hit 50 today, guys. YouTube dead as always, but let's get into this. So can you guys see my cursor? Yeah. So, you know, I was having troubles with this before. I'm actually trying to line this all up with the software. So let's play. Yo, guys, I'm excited. What the fuck? I'm actually really excited for this. God. And it's not responding. Wow, beautiful. Chapter 1, the opening. Okay. Oh, that's the little thing from the anime. If you guys have watched the anime, it's like this doll thing. Oh, God. Guys, I'm getting goosebumps. It's so loud, this as well. Right, okay. Ignore any background noise, guys. I've got a cat. A cat. And she's in a litter tray at the moment. I can't read that. She'd do anything. Oh, shit. I don't think. Ah, oh, fuck. Think record. Oh. But I still love her with all my heart. Okay, that one was easy to read. Guys, I don't know if you guys can see on the stream, but I've got physical goosebumps. Oh, I didn't read that. Running down the stairs, the kindly teacher lost her footing. She tumbled and she fell. And she died. This took place in a school called Heavenly Host Elementary, and it wasn't long after that the whole place got shut down. Okay. It was then bulldozed to the ground and forgotten, but that elementary school once stood right there on the site of our own Kisaragi Academy. Some say that teacher still has no idea she's dead to this very day. And on rainy evenings, after class, have come to an end. What? Some claim she roams these darkened hallways, still believing them to be her own. I fucked up reading then. Oh, ignore my hair, guys. It's still. Oh, fuck. It's dried like that. Shit. I just had a bath. I just bathed. In fact, it's almost time for it to make her rounds. Just after 7 o'clock. That's when she appears. Always accompanied by sun and blackout that leaves the entire building as dark as night. Sorry, I'm trying to move my cursor out of the way for you guys. As her pale white face cuts through the stillness, a soft voice. Her soft voice always echoes. Is anyone still here? What was that? Ugh, Satoshi. Ugh. Ugh. Abi nani no? Ayumi. It's just thunder, Machida. Hey. I gotta say, that was pretty impressive reaction. Was a pretty impressive reaction. See. Omaera! Satoshi! Come on, stop laughing. Most amusing. Hajimimashite. It was just bad timing, that's all. You always have the best reactions. The best. Just love telling stories to you, Machida. It's so rewarding. Whoever heard of a class representative with such a sadistic streak? Bitch. Go, I'm really impressed at how this streamer's like structured right now, guys. You know, right below me, there's a little picture. I was going to edit it. I just pulled it off Google and put it there because basically if I go off here and move that like that, it's because the game screen isn't really that big. So I have to sort of think, one sec, guys. So I need you guys tell me, you know, is this game scary? Because I've never played a game like this. I'm just reading a message, guys, on here. I won't be 1 second. I'm just going to move this ashtray out the way. Right, let me just type something, guys. Can I not pause? Right. Let me just look for something, right. I just want to know what I've got to do before I get into it, so let me just go on Google. You guys can still see me, obviously, right? So, okay. Right. Corpse party walkthrough. One second, guys. All right, let's get back into it, guys. I need that open and that. Right, I'm sorry about that. One sec, guys. Let me just go and grab my mobile because it was just stuck in Odin mode. All right, so I've tried to root hack my phone and I've ended up fucking it up because basically something's wrong with either the lead that I'm using, because I know when you plug a phone into a computer, you genuinely have to use like a genuine lead that's not like a, you know, like a third party or just a shitty lead. And for Samsung, it's like you have to use it. And then leave the plug out. When you have to use like a specific micro USB, like, and it doesn't give you any indication as to what USB you have to use. And it's just really fucking annoying. So, right, we're back. Alright, let's get back into it. So this, obviously this is going to be fucking terrifying. Alright. Oh, save me! Okay, let's not have any fighting, guys. Come on, guys. Keep it PG. Keep it freaking PG, guys. Enough of that shit. Sorry, guys, I have a really bad smoking addiction. You guys are gonna see so much smoke coming up from here. Let me try and find. Oh, we'll put it there. Ooh, pardon me. That was bad taste. Right, so if we don't hurry and get back to cleaning this place up, sorry, let me start again. If we don't hurry and get back to cleaning this place up, it'll be 7 o'clock till we do. And you wouldn't want to be stuck here during the appointed time, now would you? Would you, guys? Let's carry on. I think it's 7, guys. Fuck. Too late. Oh, no. Hi. It really is 7 already. Didn't you bring an umbrella, Sheik? If not, you're welcome to use mine. Really? Thank you. That would be lovely. Wait, look how short she is. I hope he's gonna hold the umbrella because, like... Anyway, continuing. Kirishi, a black hat, huh? Yoshiki. That's coming. Right, Yoshiki. Right, let's decide who our favourite character is. I kind of like this guy up here, the way he's looking. He kind of looks cool. Although that guy... Oh, shit. You guys can't see it, but, like... My screen's, like, a mess right now. I'm just going to move that out of the way, right? Right, well, that's not very good. I remember watching the original Corpse Party anime. Isn't it a little late? Alright, I didn't read the thing before that. Isn't it a little late for anybody else to be here? Ayumi? Are they gone? Hey, Satoshi. Aren't you going to see? What? Me? Why? Well, I can't do it. I'm paralyzed here. I can't move. My leg's 1 inch. I'm scared too, you know? You know? That's a narrow... You guys really just need to ignore the fucking hair. Stop making comments, alright? My hair... is a mess right now. And I'm not wearing a hat today, guys. I normally just wear hats all the time. And my girlfriend, she's like, she always says I look better without hats, but like, I just don't like my head being in view. Oh, can we move? Hey! All right, with this guy here. Let's go to the door. I don't know any of the controls. Is there a pause button? P, P, P. All right, we're just gonna have to figure it out as we go along. Nada no kokeru. Time to go home, children. Konnichiwa. I just wanted to join in on all the fun you guys seem to be having. How's cleanup coming along? Miss Yi? Did I scare you? You were telling that old ghost story, right? Your timing was way too good, Miss Yu. Miss Shishido, you've heard the story too? If it's that old tale about Heavenly Host Elementary School, then of course I have. After all, it wasn't too long ago that I was a student here myself. Oh yeah, I hadn't thought about Naomi, when it comes to the seven wonders of Kisaragi, hi. I'm pretty well versed. They've been around for a long time now. So I can't take credit for the blackout, that was just good fortune. Anyway. Yes. I ran into a rather adorable individual in the hall who's come to see you. Yuka! Hello, everyone. Oni-chan! Is she from the junior high? Nice to meet you. My brother's always like this. Can we get into some gameplay, guys? I need some action. I had no idea you had such a cute little sister, Satoshi. Sorry, Yuka. It seems like we're still going to be. I'm not reading it out loud. I'm gonna have to. Really? Well, that's okay. I'll help too. You will? Okay, thanks. Okay, I'm just skipping through all this now. Too much talking. Thanks, teach. Suzumoto, I really liked your speech. Thanks, bitch. Oh, thank God, my phone's working. Thank God. Oh, fuck, I've gone off the game. All thanks. Summit came unclogged then, guys. Oh, shit. Right, one sec. I need to grab my charger from back here, guys. Oh. Konnichiwa.
Senpai?
Bitch. I should become a mukbanger. You want mukbang? Wait, I'm just trying to. What's this? What is this? Can I delete that? I don't want that on the stream. Right, we're gonna get back into it. Murashigi. Right, these are such stereotypical names. Like, I always hear these names in, like, anime. Well, these are first names, aren't they? Not last name.
What do you fucking do, drugs, man?
Oh, you guys heard my, sis, mate. Alrighty, guys, so, wait. You mean I can get a tea? I wasn't even paying attention. I hope you guys were, because I've not been paying attention at all. Yeah. Okay. Hey, big brother, is that girl transferring to a new school or something?
What do you fucking
do, drugs, man? Can we just play the game? Oh, it's been like 23 minutes. Are we still in this fucking Since we're losing one of our own, do you mind if we try something? It's called Sachoki Ever After. Oh, here we go, guys. Who's Sachiki? And what's the paper? And what's with the paper doll? Oh, here we go, guys! Is this one of your occult things? Okay. Oh, it's a charm. Yep. That's all. Shinozaki had to say Suzumoto is totally bonkers for that kind of stuff. Guess it can't hurt. Is everybody okay with this? I'm fucking not. I'm not okay with it. I don't want this. And what is all this at the bottom? What is all this at the bottom of the screen? What's going on? Yay. I'm fine with it. Yay. Charm. Win. I want to check the stream now, because now I can get on my actual phone, guys. Wait, can you see that? Yeah. My phone is fucked. If you guys can really see that, it's fucked. It's all smashed. I had an iPhone. Hey guys, the stream's actually looking. I'm really happy with that. Murashigi, you too? Yes.
I'm really happy with that. Murashigi, you too? Yes.
So the stream's actually looking pretty good. Okay, everybody, gather in a circle around this paper Sechikido. Sechikodo. I'm really bad at English. Okay, guys. And in your head, repeat the words. Shichiko, we beg of you. 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 9 times. If you flub it a little, just make sure you don't stop partway through. You have to say it 1 time for every person present. No more, no less, or the charm will fail. Right, so that's a little paper doll in the middle. If I... Alright. Remember, let's get started. Everyone remember the charm? Right, guys, I just want to show you. I just want to show you what the charm looks like on the anime. So... Ooh, my neck, man. Right, let's go on to here. So, cups. So, what I'm going to do. There we go. Save image. Download JPEG. Go to the app. Konnichiwa. Right, guys, so I should have already had all of this ready, but I don't. This sort of just popped into my head, but I'm going to show you guys anyway. So, alright, here we go. So this is what it looks like, guys, if you can see that. So that thing in the middle, right around there. So wait. So this thing right here, that's what it looks like in the anime. So that's good. Right. Let's get back into it, guys. I'm fucking nervous. Goosebumples. Sachiko, we beg of you. 9 times. Ready? Begin. Oh shit, I stopped it. Oh, sorry, guys. Yep. I'm afraid I'll wind up saying it again. What is she doing on the fucking bottom right? She's not even in the fucking circle. I skipped through that shit. Right. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Nicely done. Now, everyone, just make sure you keep that scrap of paper safe. That's fucking lovely. I'm loving it. Loving it, loving it, loving it. Okay. We've been recording for roughly about half an hour. What the fuck? What's going on? Yuka, take my hand. Everyone, stay calm. Get under the desk until it passes. I'm praying to God. Oh no! I mean, no, that kind of does look like the enemy, though. And basically, guys, where they end up, it's like, it's not even in the real world, it's like an alternate dimension. They can't escape, I don't think. I didn't watch the anime all the way through. I was 13 and it was scary. I think I was 13. I'm 19 now. I don't remember when I watched it, to be honest. I know I was a teen. Because one of my... Look at that. I'm going to get fucking wrinkles if I keep doing that. One of my old friends from primary school, he's the one who got me into anime and everything. And this was one of the first things I watched. Actually, the first anime I watched was Fairy Tail. Alright, this is fun. It's so dark. I can barely see a thing. Naomi, is this video cool? Oh, I feel like I'm playing Pokemon. Oh, we can do Pokemon streams now as well, guys. This isn't good. So how do I... So I'm assuming... Pardon me. She's like, dude, where am I? Seiko? Can she not hear me? Move the fucking chair. It's not an immovable object, is it, you dickhead? Or climb over the chair, man. Ow! It really hurt. My ankle's in pretty bad shape. Oh, shut up. NNG. Nug. Huh? Nami? What the no? Don't you WhatsApp me? I thought you were dead. I fucking can't. Goosebumps already, guys. This ain't it, guys. This really ain't it. I hope you guys can hear that pretty well. I'm trying to regulate it so it's not too loud, so you guys can still hear me.
What do you fucking do, drugs, man?
It ain't budging. Just smash the window. You've got chairs and shit. Just fucking smash the window. I'd be like, out the fucking window, mate. I got locked in my flat and out my flat. Oh, right. So I got locked in my flat and outside my flat. I fucking climbed in through the window. Like, that chair would be out the fucking window. Half the fucking shit's broken anyway. Okay, right. We gotta power through. Fuck, let me turn the volume up on this a little bit. Guys, it's getting fucking tense. Tense and dense. On the last stream that I did earlier on today, I did like a quick preview of the OVA of the anime. Ignore that. It's a gift left behind by Kelsey. I can't lift up one eyebrow like that one. I can lift up this one. Stop doing that. In the midst of all that, right, I've just heard a bang. Where's my cat? Where's the fucking cat? No way that she can go. Guys, I gotta find the cat, one sec. I can't do this. I need to know where she is so I know she's not gonna fucking...
Scared it. Oh, she's downstairs, right, okay. She's downstairs, guys. We don't have to worry.
Guys, do you want to see what I've got? what I've got, guys? Mackerel fillets. Wait, so if that's... Oh, right, okay. Yeah. So that's not... It's not inverted like a mirror. Like, that's genuinely what I look like. It won't open. We got some mackerel, guys. This is good shit. This is good shit. This will help ease the pain. Good shit. This is restaurant grade shit. It's cold, but it's nice. Like, I recommend you guys just try mackerel fillets if you're a fish liker. Anyway, I love fish. I spilt it on myself. What? Mukbang. Guys, mukbang. I eat loads of fish. And fish is actually really healthy for you as well. Oh, big piece of mackerel, guys. Yeah, man. Am I in the middle? I like being... I'm sat really good. Or is Metal? No, it's Metal. That looks about right. Good shit. Good fucking shit. Honestly, tuna's my favourite fish though. 100%. I actually got a tin of tuna in the fridge as well. Might have that after. Nah, I'm gonna play this after I eat this. I've not really snacked on anything all day, guys. And this is like the first time I've done a stream and everything's just perfectly prepared and set out like. I'm looking at the screen right now and it literally just looks beautiful. Wait, let me... Good shit. I still see your shadows in my room. Almost finished, guys. Get all the little bits in the bottom. Who else eats mackerel like this, guys? Dumb. I know that must have been disgusting for some of you to watch.
Personally, my girlfriend, Chelsea, she fucking hates it when I eat that when she's around, so I try and eat it when she's not here.
But, I mean, personally, just fish is really nice. Fish is actually really nice, so I don't know why she doesn't like it. Well, I think it's the smell that she doesn't like, really. But personally, I love the smell. Okie dokie, guys, right. Just trying to not get COVID whilst we're playing the game. Okay, so. See, do you know if YouTubers, like, used a mask, or, like, Twitch streamers used a mask like this while they're playing? Wow. Look how long my hair has gotten again. What a joke. Let me just grab my phone a sec, guys. I'm going to check something. I feel fat. And I'm not fat. Look how skinny I am. Look at that. I couldn't do that, but I like what this guy's done. You guys see that? He's made like a Obito mask out of, well, I'm assuming it's spaghetti. Yep. Alright, no, I'm sidetracking, I'm kind of scared. I'm not kind of scared, I'm very scared, guys, because I fucking hate horror games. Why did I do that? I hate horror games, guys, like, they genuinely scare me. As they're intended to do. Let me get my vape. I'm gonna put my dressing gown on,
guys, it's absolutely freezing. Chocolate,
One second, guys, I know I'm taking a while. It's just I need to prepare myself. I need to be prepared. Darling. I'm coming back now, guys. I just wanted to find some socks, but I genuinely can't find them.
My cat's not my friend at the moment. Oh, we're gonna do this. Very important. Recently, I've just been getting injured all the time, like, you know, for the past couple of months. I mean, I don't know if you guys can really tell, but my hands are just covered in scars at the moment, like, fucking loads of scars, just because I keep just getting cut. I mean, I've got a few up my arm, like, there, and that's genuinely, I fell down the fucking stairs and cut my arm on glass. And I've got one there because I fell over when I was drunk the other week. I can't do the thing I normally do. Wait, can I? No, that just looks stupid. Right, we'll just do that for now. I like to have the knot on the side. Just on the side above my ears, like there or there. Okay, guys, alright, let's get back to this. I've been wearing bandanas for so long now. Like, if it's your first time seeing me with a one, like, you probably don't think I suit it. I just fucking love these. They keep your head warm and everything. It's that Jamaican heritage in me. Just wants to be drippy. Okay, guys, right. My hair's gonna be a mess the whole stream. Just say, just call it a Goku trim. A Goku trim. Alright. Wait, I've just got to sort this bit out up here. Yeah, there we go. Alright, no more messing around. We're going to fully get into it. Right, let me sort my fucking fringe out. My fringe is like sticking up right now because of the way I dried it. I didn't dry it with the towel. I just let it dry itself. And now look at it. It's just sticking up. On end. Lucky guys, right. I'd become completely lightheaded and couldn't even think straight. Much less wrap my brain around what was happening. Hey, I don't have the slightest idea of what's going on. Well, go and find a door. It's not. I think it's possible.
What do you fucking do, drugs, man?
Might be. Surely it's not that big. It's just a school at the end of the day. Schools aren't massive. I went to school. My school was big, but not 6 hours walking around it big. Big enough to know where you're going after like 20 minutes of looking around. Not even 20 minutes. Right, we're gonna super skip all of this because I just want to get into the gameplay now. Alright. Well, that was the tutorial! You know what, guys? I just want to get into it. I genuinely just want to get into the game. She went inside of us. What do you mean? Eek! Marlboro Red, guys. Marlboro fucking Red. You guys can hear me. I'm hoping you guys can hear me louder than the actual fucking game audio. Oh my god, just play the fucking game! Imagine swimming in cold piss. For some reason, the things that are cold seem dirtier than like things that are warm. No, I think that's valid actually, because like heat kills bacteria. So technically piss is clean because it's warm. Like, I don't think it has bacteria in it. Alright, I guess we're going through that door. This music's so loud. One of these two hangs themselves. I know that from the anime. Well, I think it's one of these two. Right, so far, I don't know what I'm doing. The gap is relatively narrow, it seems possible, but it might be a little too wide for a jumping. Oh, can we pick items up? That would be good. See if we could pick something like this up. I remember the bucket, I think, from the anime. For some reason, the bucket rings a massive bell. What? Where am I going? What am I doing? What's happening? Carol Baskin. What is happening? Carol Baskin. This music is way too loud. Oh, you guys can still hear that. If I turn it all the way up, can you guys still hear it? I'm assuming that's really loud for you guys. Right, I'm gonna turn that down though. Right, okay. We genuinely just need... I'm just testing how loud my mic, if my mic's working. Well, my vision's gone fucking blurry. What do you want, Kat? What do you want? I don't want you. No fluid congealing inside of this rusted. It don't look rusted, mate. It don't look fucking rusted. Can we run? Can we run? Can I cross that gap? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I don't know. We're just gonna have to look around and, you know, get into things. That music's so loud, you know. So loud. Just jump the gap, man. Just jump over it. It's not hard. E. Right, let's try and find something. I'm assuming we pick something up. Cleo. I fucking hate that cat. Fucking hate it so much. It's my girlfriend's cat that lives with me. So technically it is my cat. But it's both of our cats, to be honest. I mean, there is an outside, because you can see all the fucking panels if you look... Wait, if you look on the right here, you can see it's inverted for me, so when I'm pointing towards that, like, my TV and everything's that way. It don't make no difference to you guys, though, does it? Fuck's sake, man. We'll figure it out, guys. So, tools. Okay. Right, we figured something out. Oh. No. Oh no! I did no no. If it makes me go through all that again, guys. If it makes me go through all that again, I'm gonna be so angry. Alright, I'm gonna have to Google this. Corpse party walkthrough. See, I did the walkthrough. I did do the walkthrough. I'm gonna go on gamefacts.gamespot.com. Alright, so you do the introduction, basic, good ending walkthrough. Chapter 1. When the chapter 1 opening finishes, go north as far as you can and see someone on the other end of the classroom. Go down to the east, leave the room, walk the first room, fourth floor. After you've done with that character introductions, you will find yourself controlling Naomi and Seiko in classroom 1A. Leave the room through the nearby doorway and you will be in the hallway. Head south to the only other doorway. North, south, left, but you are now back inside classroom 1A, but on the south side. Head directly west from the door, and you will see a loose board next to the wall. Okay. So go back down here. That doesn't look like a fucking loose board. Head east, that, is that it? So we already walked on that, so that's good, we've got it now. Let's use that. Now what way do we go? You are now, alright, back in the hallway, head to the nearby gap, press X when facing it. Well, see that's not for... That's not for what? Because we're playing... more. A nearby exit, so we're in here now. I had to do that. Such tiny shoes. I don't feel like it gave it all. In fact, I don't think we'd be able to force it open. So close yet so far. Well, I guess we'd better look for another way out. Yeah. So that's literally the exit. Right, so pay attention, guys, because anything. Right, I don't think we're done in here, though. That's the thing, though. I genuinely don't think that we're done in here, because I feel like we're just going to have to go back to the other part. So we're just going to go back here. Because I'm kind of lost right now. A lot of games make things quite obvious. Buzzing. We just saved, man. Cha-ching. So, candles, guys. Look out for candles. They're save stations. Oh. I'll put that there then. So there's two things that we can do. Let's go in here first, because it's classroom 2A. Let's have a look around in here. There's bones, guys. There's fucking bones. Everything's inverted for you guys. So when I'm looking up there, when I'm looking at the little bones, for yous, I'm looking on the left side of the screen. When actually I'm looking on the right side, it's fucking weird. So I'm gonna move right. So yeah, this fucking camera's weird. Look over there. Aren't those bones like people bones? Don't stand next to the edge, you dickhead. No. You two are new victims, are you not? Wow, who are you? This is a curse, multi-dimensional nexus, multiple planes of existence, all piled on top of one and another. Created by a powerful, vengeful spirit. Escape is nigh impossible. I don't know. Neither the motives or our captors nor means of escaping this hell. Let's carry on. How long have we been recording? 1 hour and 9 minutes. And we're not that far into the game either. Oh, another one. These stairs seem boarded up. I think the unknown key might get us through the other door in that classroom. Let's go back. Let me try it. Yeah, I don't think. Right, so that has got to be, that thing has to be gone. So can we speak to that guy again? Oh, there's a save point there, let's go back. What do these scribbles say? Minutes we've been in this game. 53 heckin' minutes. Well, I guess all the time we've paused the game, it's not counted, so can we not get inside of there? Yeah man, the key worked, bro! fucking into? Let's speak to this. I want to get that note there. Something's in my eye. Ah, shit, my ears itching. I'm sorry I'm not reading comments, guys. I'm just trying to focus on this a little bit. I'm not bothered. We can go speak to that guy. Oh, fuck. Can I just... Okay, what's that bottle there? Is that save station? What? I cannot hear it, so like, the message has been written on our desk with magic marker in big letters. Let's hate one another with all we have. Fucking sheep. Fucking sheep. Fucking, do you think it's dead? Do you think it's fucking dead? Another day, body of the market. Well, I already did that. Now we're locked in. Wait, are we genuinely... I read the newspaper first, though. Oh, he was my age. Damn. What room are we in? Let me just have a look. What's that? Save points, head east. Right, head east. No, the first closed door here. If you are given a choice, then go not. Getting the door open again can be tricky, but it shouldn't take too long. Make sure to check the door. Top left corner. The body, the newspaper, the bottom right corner, the body again. Right. Guys, make sure you remember this. I'm going to read. Oh, shit, my eye. Right. Getting the door open again can be tricky. but it shouldn't take too long. Make sure to check the door, top left corner, the body, the newspaper, the bottom right corner, and the body again. Approach them in the room, trigger. If it doesn't happen at first, just keep doing these things. After this scene, approach the door and it should open again. Right, okay. So, body. Newspaper. Right, okay. Middle of the room. Door. Body. Ah, there we go. Back to the door. Right, we can leave. I would have just fucking kicked that window through right there, man. Right fucking there. Would have kicked the window through right fucking right there, mate. Right there. I don't think I can encroach on it. I might just drag myself, put myself in front of it, right? I'd fucking jump down onto that window right there. Right here. I'm trying to get where it is. Right there. I'd fucking put that window through right now. Fucking Bellend, mate. Balenciago. And that's genuinely just how it would happen. Like, it would just get killed. The window would be dead, mate. The window, there'd be no self-res, like it's a warlock, mate. It'd be dead. You guys know I like Destiny, right? Let's have a look how the stream's doing.
There's
bones, guys. This fucking bone.
Everything's inverted for you guys.
So everything's inverted for you guys.
Up there.
I'm just repeating myself. The stream actually looks different on my phone. Like, that's it on my phone. Obviously, I know you guys can see it. But that actually looks pretty cool. I'm happy with it. PC's running well. How do you mean? That's another body of the monkey. I'm the flag that you get on. International. First class seat on my lap, girl. Riding comfortable. I know what the girl them need. New York to Haiti. Been around the world, don't understand it. Cause your booty don't need explaining. Well, you talk dirty to me. Talk dirty to me. Pardon me. You guys can just hit. Wait, can I make a loop? you like. Okay. Well, I'm still a shooting idea. Hold on. Wait, was it Naomi, the bitch that fucking started all this? That's one of our friends. Actually, that's all I can think of. That's one of our friends. Get away from here. Right, when I touch that.
I saw on your profile that you like to cook.
Love it. This is my speciality.
Ooh, ooh.
Thank you. I think I fixed the mic.
Yay! We fucking did it!
Well, it's not.
The sound quality is so terrible. But, honestly,
I'm really glad it's kind of working. I mean, when you release my program onto my computer. So. I don't know, but I'm really sorry about that, guy.
Right, so you guys can still hear. You guys can still hear.
Can, am I loud enough?
Right, I think that I'm loud enough, guys, so that should work now. Right. We're not watching Raid Shadow Legends, guy. Right, so let me get rid of these texts. So, one, delete. One, delete. Right, guys. So, I'm sorry for that setback. I've genuinely broken my mic. Genuinely just broken it. So, you kind of have to bear with me a minute. Because I need to see if this is actually working now. Oh, the mic quality is going to be really shit for the rest of the video.
Right, so you
I'm just making sure that I can hear everything, guys.
I think I fixed the mic. Yay! We fucking did it! Right.
I'm gonna listen to that, so you guys might hear a bit of background echo whilst I carry on playing. Right, so now we fixed it, guys. It fucking took like 10 minutes to do. Basically, I'm gonna show you guys. So,
there's this little wire here, right?
Oh. Well, now the mic's definitely detached. That's the microphone, and it's no longer attached.
The audio wires are still intact, but not the microphone wire.
What do you fucking do, drugs, man?
So we're just gonna have to bear with it like that for now. At least we can still play. Right, so if you guys can hear a lot of background noise, I'm sorry about that. There's not a lot I can do to really help that. But hey-ho. Right, have we been in here yet? Let's go in here. Classroom 5A, so, there's something up there. Is there anything around here that we can collect, though? No. Alright, I'm just going to go through. I'm assuming that we're going to need to go back in there at some point. It's just the way the game works. So let's go read this first. A crumpled up note fell from the skeleton's hand. You're an idiot, Kyoto. If you don't believe with all your heart, we'll never get rescued. I thought we were friends. The skeleton remains of a girl with a big hole in her skull. Bro. Right, okay, that's annoying. So we are going to have to go back there because the fucking little dot thing moved. And that's here now. If you don't keep a close eye on it, that light's going to run away from you. Pay attention to its location. Find the exact spot where it once stood and examine it thoroughly. Okay. Find the exact spot where it once stood. Right, we can. When we come back, it jumps to the front. How about one of us waits for it over here? Well, I know that it was like ever here. Wait, can we run? Right, no, we can't run. Wait, can we? I don't know. We're just a fast moving character. We're just very fast moving. Right, let's go speak back to that guy over here. Don't keep close eye on it, that light's gonna run away from you. Pay attention to it, okay, okay. It's like here, wasn't it? You wait there, lad. I'll walk around. If she's dead when I go back, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Mate, it disappeared. Mate, it fucking disappeared. Right, let's read this down here. I'm a gonosis. The tendons in my ankle have been cut really bad. The bleeding won't stop. Please don't give up. I want you to keep living for the both of us. I'm going to document everything I've learned so far in the hope that you can use this information to keep yourself safe. Let's see who this is. Right, why are they all girls? So far, we've only come across one guy's body. Custodian's closet. The door is affixed to the wall like a decoration. There is an erratic noise like that of a TV static coming from within. Sure, I just get her to fucking wait. You might. Yeah, fuck you up. So far this game is a little bit, tiny little bit fucked up. So, it was around about here. Yeah, right there. It was here, we was one step too far away. So. We've done it. We've done it, lad. Lads, we've fucking done it. There we go. Almost got it. I got it. You did, nice job. Turned out to be this. Quite an infirmary cage. You want to show us? Go to show you what a little teamwork can do here. We can make a great team. I know I butchered every line of that. So we need to find the infirmary. I wonder where that is. Can we not go into that office yet? Oh, wait, no, I think it's that other door down there. Yeah. I think it's that other door, so we're going to walk all the way down here for no reason. Yeah, that one there. So, well, we can't go in there. Right, you guys can follow me, so I'm just going to do something, because, right, so, a GDI, right, I need umbrella.
What do you fucking do, drugs,
mate? Right, we need to find where the infirmary is. Messaging my girl, guys. Messaging Miguel. Miguel! Oh no, we've only got one nicotine stick left. We have to go to the store and get it. Alright. Guys, I should have been in my gaming chair this whole time. I've got the OG gaming chair, guys. Like, the OG channel, like, day one gaming chair, the red one. I've still got that. It's in my bedroom. So guys, how's your guys' day been going? We need to find, so I'm going to pull you guys with me. Let's have a look. Set the URL to the page you'd like to visit. Ah, okay, so browser.
What do you fucking do, drugs, mate?
Okay. Google.com. Google.com. Can I control it? I can't fucking control it. Google.com. Wait, is it on my Google? No, it's not. Well, that doesn't work then. That doesn't work. Okay. Set it in the stone. It lets us put a browser up, but not do anything with it. That's stupid. Delete. Yeah. Right, you guys can just come with me. Let's do display capture. Right, okay. There you go, guys. Now you guys can see everything that I'm doing. I'm going to put that behind. Alright, this is going to look janky as fuck for now. Alright, what we'll do is do video capture, put that up there. Right, now you guys can see what I'm doing. So, let's go over to the internet so you guys can come on to Okay, so, okay, right, when you get the key, leave the classroom, head back west to the fork, and follow the south, east, and return to the stairway, go back up to the second floor. Right, one sec. To the fork, right, so we need to head back west. So beep, 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 CGFstore.com. Oh, guys, this stream is so dirty right now. There's so many things I've got open. Like, I've got a game capture too. Right, let me clean this up because this is going to bother me. I need to tidy up again. Like, I tidied up my flat yesterday. I need to tidy up a freaking again. We don't need that. So I've shown you guys that. Right, that browser thing. Right, get rid of that. Right, it's all tidy. It's all neat. Everything's tidy and neat. So, right, all of that is all set smoothly. Right, okay, guys, let's go back to the. Right, so we need to head west. Never eat, shredded wheat. Okay, so that's west. The fork. Where's the fork? Ah. Summit. Front corner of stop on him, right? Alright, there's a guy here. It hurts so much. Konnichiwa. 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 Arigato. 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 We did it! This looks suspect as fuck. And now that I think about it, I feel like I've played this game before or seen gameplay of this room. This is suspect as fuck, guys. This. Don't trust this. This is actually physically suspect. Can we get to that? E-boy. Save! 53 minutes. There's no way. Yeah, there we go. An hour and 12. What? Even though we've been streaming for near enough 2 hours, apparently we've only been playing for an hour and 12 minutes. That is bollocks, mate. No, I'm sure the timing's right. What can we do in here then? Let's talk to everything. Don't need that. Let's go over here. Handle. No general desk. It appears in reality it's more like a model. Used to the desk surface, it can't be lifted, the pages can't be turned. Well, that's very weak. Can we sleep? Come on, there's got to be a reason for us coming in here. Guys, I hear the fucking ice cream! I heard the ice cream van. Guys, I heard the ice cream van. Whoever fucking remembers hearing the ice cream van, guys, you'd fucking. Where's the ice cream van? I'm assuming it's over that way, but I have just heard it. I don't know if you guys heard it in the background. Come with me again, guys. Come with me again, guys. Because we need to fucking find out where we're going. Come on, let's find it. Well, I can just make it big like that. Guys, you can see me up close and personal. Or we'll just make it really small, so then I'm just in the corner like that. I love fucking around with shit like this. Like, it's just cool. It seems cool to me. Hang on a minute. I think I've just messed it all up. We'll put that one down. What do you fucking do, drugs, man? There. And then move that there, because we need to figure this out. So that's too small. I'm just going to move that there. Yeah, there we go. That should be good. Now what we're just going to do is we're going to move that there. I'm going to move that there. And there. Put that one right there. Right, okay. Back to the size that we was at. Right, back on here. First door. Right. Now the door. Close to your right is the infirmary, but we don't need to go in yet. Instead, keep going north to that gap we passed earlier. We've got matches, so I think we can light one of them. I think we can light, because I remember seeing a candle that was unlit. Okay, alright. Now, When you leave the classroom, head back to the fork. Follow the path. My neck. Right. The first door on the west. On the west is the boys' lavatory. You don't have to go. Now, the first closed door on your right is the infirmary, but we don't need to go in there yet. Instead, keep going north to that gap we passed earlier and use your loose board to cross it. Take the stairway up to the third floor. Let's keep going, guys. So what's that? Science lab, right? We're not going to be able to go in there. Keep going up. Right, we go this way. Ah, right, I see it now. So, wait, can we use that? We don't have the loose floorboard. So if we've got to go, we've got to go back and get it, man. I didn't think to just bring it with me. I thought to just leave it there. Oh, that's so dumb. I'm dumbfounded. We're not far off anyway, guys, but we genuinely do have to go back and grab that thing. Did we read that? We can't pick that up. Do we need to find another one? Let's go back. Guys, I'm not going to mess around and do this, I just need, so when you get the key, leave the classroom, head back west to the fork, go back there, when you hit the fork, the right is the infirmary, but we don't need to go in there yet, instead keep going north, up to that gap we passed earlier, and use your loose floorboard to cross it, take the stairway up to the third floor. I've not got the loose floorboard though, I can't pick it up. So, there's got to be another loose floorboard somewhere. Because that's not letting me grab that. So if I go back into, what's it called, down here. There's nothing like that in here, so. We need a loose floorboard. And I don't think we're gonna find it easy to find one, so. I'm lost for words, I don't know what to do now. Is there anything in here? I'd appreciate it. No, there's not. Okay, keep going. We need to look for a loose floorboard because it's not letting me pick that up. I'm assuming after you place it down that you just don't use it again.
And obviously, I've not got another one. The gap relatively, it seems crossable, but it's literally too far to risk jumping. No, I'd just do a fucking massive run and jump, mate. Alright, I'll tell you what, guys. I'm gonna leave it here. I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna leave it here, guys. And then, when I figure out everything else, I'll do another stream, probably tomorrow. Either early in the day or later on in the day. You know, you guys, get at me on Instagram. It's jsanderson2002. You know, message me, DM me, and so I'm just gonna quit for now. But I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Twitch, obviously, I've been in touch with all you guys the whole stream, and I hope you genuinely enjoyed it. It's been a pleasure streaming with you guys, and I'll speak to you guys in a bit.